On the right, you see the desktop of John Austin, a program manager based in the U.S. On the left, you see the desktop of Peter Krebs, a developer working in Europe. They're going to confer over project status, and together they'll look at a code file in Visual Studio. First, we see Peter Krebs send an IM, including a desktop sharing invitation, to John Austin. John accepts, and they discuss project status with John typing his text in English and Peter typing his text in German. Each of them uses the translator pane in the conversation window extension to see a running translation, while the conversation window itself shows the original text. Then Peter reports a problem and opens Visual Studio on his desktop. John switches to the content stage pane in Lync, and they can both look at the same document together, share comments, and discuss a plan of action. John adds a comment and saves the file. The desktop sharing you saw in this demonstration is available out of the box with Lync 2013. I combined desktop sharing with the translator sample application, which is available as a download on the MSDN sample site. If you want more information about the sample application, see part 2 of this video, where I'll do a short code walkthrough in the sample.